Poel will not make it to Paris in his second Tour de France. The Dutchman seemed to show signs of improvement, including with a promising attack early in the 11th stage. But when he had to abandon later, van der Poel apparently realized that he had better stop.